Hello guys, today we will learn how to download a Zoom video which you can watch but is prohibited to download. So let's go into the page where you can view the video, right click inspect, which will open up this window right here. Maybe it will be smaller. And let's find the source of the URL for the video first. So you can look for the video tag, for example, and there you can see the source for the video. Right click, copy element. Now let's go somewhere in the source code, right click, edit as HTML, and we will add inside the body. Let's paste what we just copied. Delete the video tag and only keep the URL. Cool. Now we will add a tag, HTML tag, ahref equals the URL, download, and close the tag, click me, close the a tag. Cool, now we have this. Right click, save link as, and there you go.